Hello and welcome to my Camera State YouTube channel. In this video, I want to answer one of the questions I received regarding my Samsung Neo QLED QN95B review. Many of you were wondering if blooming is noticeable on this year's 4K flagship model. As I've already mentioned in my QN95A review last year, blooming does not affect or bother me because my TV is placed in a very bright living room, and thanks to the high peak brightness of Samsung's Neo QLED TVs and their anti-glare coating, I'm able to enjoy watching TV no matter what time of day. Even at nighttime, I always turn on some background lights because I find it more pleasing to the eyes, and therefore I don't notice any blooming at all, or only if I'm really searching for it. But if you are sensitive to blooming or prefer watching TV in a pitch black room, you might prefer OLED. For this video, I took the QN95B and tested it at nighttime. Ambient background light, which are normally on, were all turned off to search for blooming. As you can see on most of the footage, no blooming is visible. In the parts where you can see some sort of blooming, I have to emphasize that on my camera, the blooming looks a little bit more intense than with the naked eye. If you have further questions, leave me a comment below, and if you find this video helpful, please give it a like and subscribe to this channel. See you next time.